What is the fastest way to learn JavaScript?
I'm assuming that you're not picking it up by saving cool web page embedded apps to your PC, and then studying the code.
JavaScript is way more complicated than HTML, and JavaScript sometimes references the JS code on the server, so that is not really good enough.
If you want good, you could try the Learn JavaScript the Hard Way books.
I'm not good enough to do anything except bang my head on the table in frustration trying to read it. Well, I might use the book as a pillow to avoid a concussion so I don't forget that JavaScript is not the same thing as Java.
One of the fastest ways is reading all the material on w3schools.com/js. They cover everything from the basic commands and syntax up to using HTML DOM objects.
I do not even know what DOM objects are.
That means document object model.
Given everything internet in the schools today, I feel like I ought to know that.
You could take the HTML5 and JavaScript lessons on Khan Academy. They designed it to teach elementary school and middle school students how to code in JS.
If they can explain Common Core math to parents and kids alike, I guess they could teach me the basics of JavaScript code.
They even teach the user how to make games in JavaScript, so it is a lot more than this command does that.
I do not even know that.
So go play Code Combat.
That's like saying I should watch tutorials on YouTube, but get distracted with funny videos.
Code Combat is a website that requires you to enter commands and create small programs in JavaScript or Python to play and hopefully win the game. It is more fun to practice dodging monsters with code commands than trying to type it in tutorials.
That's the gamification that they're trying to do with everything.
If that's too childish for you, try Code Katas. You get points for completing challenges like building a shopping cart or other realistic tasks.
I need to start with Khan Academy to learn the basics, assuming it isn't embarrassing to be seen looking at their site.
Their explanations of the tax code and law are popular with adults, so no, it does not look weird.
They do a lot better explaining things than the original source.
You could learn about JavaScript by going to the source, also known as developer.mozilla.org. They have a lot of tutorials on JavaScript from an intro guide to advanced object-oriented programming to building web apps.
I joke there's an app for that, but I think that's Code Combat.
Or practice in emulators with learn-js.org.
I'm game for something fun, because it is the only thing that will keep my interest for hours.